Hey, this is Arlene. It is June the 11th, 2021. So I just wanted to do a really quick video because this is my apartment. And so I was getting targeted yesterday. Earlier this morning from the power lines, and then also from this apartment 2302. So anyways, I was getting a lot of trouble from there, and I wanted to do a video on it. Plus yesterday I was burnt all day in my apartment. And then heavy frequencies coming from apartment 302 from under my bed and to the right of my bed. My cat was getting targeted, and also I was getting targeted on and off from the east side of the building, which would be that side over there. So, just a lot of targeting. So, this is the corner of Santa Monica and Wilton. This is Santa Monica Boulevard. So this is the front of 5640 Santa Monica Boulevard. Now the one thing I can tell is when there are other tenants in there, in apartment 302, that smoke, then that tells me there's other tenants in there, because there's smoke by the window. to that van in front of the gas station. No one ever got out of the van. Okay. I think I'm done. Almost. It's a nice day today, that's for sure.